Welcome back, everybody. Now, I want to start our next segment with a personal anecdote. Now, my mother recently retired, but she worked for many, many decades as an electrical engineer. And Kelly talks about it a lot on this show, but there's not a huge presence of women in the world of science and technology. But our next guest is making huge strides in changing that by helping hundreds of thousands of girls worldwide get hands-on experience in the industry. It's something we're so excited to shine a light on as we start Women's History Month. So, from Technovation, let's welcome Tara, along with Emma, one of the participants. Tara, Emma, thank you so much for coming on the show. Tara, why don't you start by explaining what Technovation is?
So Technovation is the largest AI accelerator in the world. So over the course of 3 months, girls find problems in their communities, they work in teams supported by mentors, and then they build an AI prototype, they learn how to build a business plan, make a pitch video, and then thousands of judges from around the world review it, give them feedback. We find the finalists, and then we fly them to Silicon Valley where they get to pitch to AI leaders. And that's what starts them on this journey into tech entrepreneurship. So we are the largest and only program in the world that has long-term data showing that when girls go through this program, 76% of them go into STEM careers, and they really build their sense of being a leader in innovation. And you'll hear more from Emma, who we're so proud of. Thank you.
Emma, welcome to the show.
Thank you.
Tell us about your experience with Technovation.
Yeah, so I've been coding since I was 6 years old. So basically my whole life, pretty much all I remember is loving coding. I found my way to Technovation when I was 11 in 2015. And at the time, you know, I'd already loved doing programming and just learning all about that whole world. But what really drew me to Technovation was that, you know, we were learning about how to turn app ideas into businesses that solve real world problems. So, you know, Technovation had this curriculum that was teaching us how to build business plans, how to do market research and learn about your target audience, how to do pitches. And so I was really excited by that. And so I created an app inspired by seeing and looking around at my classmates and seeing that, you know, there are all these students in contact sports and people were getting concussions, but our coaches were still taking out, like, pencil and paper to do all these assessments. And, you know, in a world, you know, I grew up in a world where it's like, there's an app for that. Everything is an app. And so I decided to do something about that. And so that became my app and my project, Concussion Checker. We created a pitch video. We made our business plan deck. And we were so lucky to win in the finalist round. And we went to San Francisco to pitch, you know, in the Yelp headquarters, and we won second place globally.
Wow.
Thank you.
That is just incredible. Now, Emma, since participating in Technovation, you've been quite busy, right? Tell us a little bit about what you've accomplished since then.
Sure. So shortly after Technovation, I created an app called Timeless, inspired by my experience with my grandmother who had Alzheimer's. And the goal was to use AI to help Alzheimer's patients, their families, their caregivers to cope with the illness and to empower them to live their daily lives. And so, I mean, originally it was something that I just wanted to use with my family, but then I decided that I wanted to make it to something bigger because, you know, Alzheimer's is something that impacts so many people around the world.
My grandmother had Alzheimer's as well.
I see, yeah. So, you know, I wanted to take everything that Technovation taught me, you know, about, you know, reaching out to experts and Alzheimer's specialists to learn more about what do families need, what do they want right now, what are they missing, you know, thinking about what I was using in my own life to solve that problem. And then, you know, looking out and seeing, like, how to build a pitch, how to go to competitions and get those opportunities. And I ended up raising over $120,000 for Timeless.
That's just incredible.
Yeah.
I'm sure my mother wants to adopt you right now. Our friends at Code Wars love how you're helping girls master their coding skills through practice and mentorship. And to help Technovation continue this great work, they're actually going to donate $10,000. That's right. Now we'll be right back with What I'm Liking.